tied for third. Right now it is David. He looks to challenge.